Hi, so we are given that a circuit in such a way that three capacitors.